Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to bring you this beautiful helmet from SMK, one of the big manufacturers in Asia of helmets, and in Europe it's the designated SMK Retro. It's like the name says, it's a temporal design, okay? Very simple helmet, nothing too fancy, but it's a really good helmet for the price. The price will be down in the description or on the end of the video. You can buy this helmet in several sizes, from the XS to XL, which is good, so it fits a lot of heads, including mine, which is very nice. And looking at the outside of the helmet, like I said, very sleek, nothing too fancy, only black and this little bit things red. Ventilations, we have these ventilations here on top, and we have the same ventilations on the front. They are not the traditional ones where you can open and close, they are always open, but the ventilation, it is good. We do have this red circle on the sides, but when you buy the helmet, they also give you the black one if you don't want this aggressive look. Very easy, they do supply the necessary tools for you to remove this circle, also the tools for remove the visor. And as you can see here on the back, we have this little strap where it has one function. You can remove this visor and use motorcycle goggles, and basically you put the elastic here and secure it with this belt and it stays in place. That's the only thing that thing exists. And then if you decide to wear the traditional visor, which is this one that we have here, it is very ample visor, good visibility. Of course, it is anti-scratch. It is prepared for pin lock. We have the support for the pin lock here. And it has two open positions, only these two open positions. That's something that I would like it to have a little bit more possibilities, but it is what it is. And it is spring operated, so it's very easy and very precise operation about this visor. Moving on to the interior, it's made of EPS double density layers, which is very nice. Also, all the interior is removable, it is washable, it is breathable, but most of all, it gives you a really nice comfort, and it comes in this like brown color, which is really nice. And being in suede and leather, it gives you that extra feeling of comfort and luxury. And we are talking about a helmet that only costs around 100 euros, at least here in my country. I do like this helmet. I was worried about the ventilations, but even in today, which is really hot, I'm riding with the helmet and I do feel the air flowing inside and cooling my head. Of course, I'm a bold guy, I feel all those things. One thing I really don't like about the helmet, it's the locking system, which is the double D. For me, okay, it's the most secure locking system for the helmets in the world, I agree with that. But let's be realistic, nowadays everyone wants the fastest and quickest way to remove your helmet, and the Micromatic system, it would be much better on this helmet. Having said this, I just hope that you really liked this presentation of this helmet. I've been wearing every time I am able to, because it doesn't fit all the bikes that I try. It fits this one, and whenever I have the possibility, I do give it a try, and I like it very much. Now, I'm gonna ask you to take a look at my partnership with CarTrack, the GPS tracker for your motorcycles. As you know, there's a link on the description that gives you the first month free. It only works in Portugal, but it's the best I can do at the moment. And also, I'm gonna ask you to subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell, follow my other networks, give your likes to my videos, and I really hope I can see you in the next one. Bye!